Always be yourself. Unless you could be a unicorn. If you could be a unicorn, you should be a unicorn always. But otherwise, be yourself. So, this is the next phase of our nine. I'm going to call this the nine puzzling emotions. And our basic set is nine of these. So we're taking pictures of you with your masks on. And what this is smaller than I like, but blah, blah, blah. So we'll crop it so that your portraits are bigger. So I already did that one. So let's go with this one. I when Darn Dog let me take his picture, we thought it was important to capture scared or fearful, because that's a real human emotion. Well, animal, actually, I think all animals, sentient animals for sure, like animals of a certain size and all that, mammals for sure feel fear. So I know a lot of you have cut out, you've cut this out already, and that's fine. If you haven't, it's A-okay also. I noticed one of you were painting your, I have some in here first. Some of you were painting your puzzle. And so those of you who like this sort of thing, which of these looks scary? I think this one kind of looks scary. So I'm gonna put Darn Dog down here. Now notice, if you're doing this and your puzzle background is all one piece, don't put your photograph too close to the edge, because when you cut it, you want a border around it. So this is drying out a little bit, so I'm gonna put a little more here. The other thing you can do, of course, is to add water. In fact, let me get some water. So that's it, you're gonna have fun. We need to take, obviously we need to make sure you have nine photographs. Okay, so you put a little water in there. This will make the seal a little thinner too. Oh, but remember, if you add too much water to this, and because this is a, I don't know if you can tell, but this is actually a photocopy. But if you put too much water in here, it'll smudge your, what's it called? It'll smudge your water, watercolor or paint, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so that's one image, right? So one photograph down. It's great to have a rag nearby for this activity. I'm really feeling the hands-on art. I don't know if you can tell. Ha ha, literally hands-on. So we have, these are the photos I have of Darn Dog. Oh, you might be wondering, what are the emotions? Okay, six of them we have to, you have to follow a strict guideline. So I'm gonna give you six emotions you must show. The other three are completely up to you. All right, so I'm just gonna let that dry. I actually did this too. So this is one of my actual puzzle pieces. And then there's Darn Dog and his seal drawing. So that is the basics. That's why you wanna have this done. You wanna have them cut out and put your name on the back. And then I believe, what we did is we put them in these nine pocket folder. Right, nine card pocket folder, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so that's the, I guess that's the next phase of this project. Okay, aloha for now.